Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. What an incredible day of winning. Look at this. I'm up again, but this is nothing. You know, below my video, I link Bing X with the albino chart that I love all of a sudden. But I was grooving. You know, look at this. When was the last time you seen this? Oh my God, 315% on Fybit. Bitcoin in, Bitcoin out. Look at this, 314% in real time. What is this like? Oh, just grooving. What would you do if you made $20,000 today? There's only one way to get... Oh my God, we're dumpster diving on two exchanges. Even the albino is kicking me some money. This is amazing. I don't think you've ever seen this before. But I'm going to close it. Okay? Because I'm just grooving. And I'm going to add this to my balance. Let's take a screenshot before... Now, all of these exchanges are linked right below the video. This is the pirate ship. There's no bots here. Nobody trades against you. It's Bitcoin in, Bitcoin out. 0.78. When do you close a trade? Most people hope for the moon. The only reason this got to 316% is because I was busy trading over here. All right? You know what? Give me all that money. Give me that money. Now we focus... I've made 5 videos today. They're all over my desktop. Well, here's 3 of them that I didn't put away yet. And I've been showing wins and everything in my Discord group. And let me see what channel I put it on. I was talking about Fybit. Did you catch this? Did you subscribe to this? All right. I was teaching you how to do Fybit. And where am I trading now? On Fybit. Should have added more to the trade, right? 319%, 7.9. Under any one of my videos, let me tell you, I'm going to tell you again, the infomercial. Hold on. Click show more, see everything, read this, and have a personal session with me. I will train you in 1 hour to trade just like me, and booyah! Let me ask you a question. 0.79. I'm in no hurry to close because I'm up 318%. I'm going to share this with my Discord. I'm still smooth over here. I'm good. It's moving slow because I'm at 75x. 320%. If you want to learn how to do this, 0.10, you're going to lose it in the exchange and you get ongoing help. There's nothing else to buy, okay? You're in my private room with me after the consultation. 324%. What do we do? Do we throw it all in? Do we throw it all in? Oh, my God. These people are in my Discord. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to let them all come in and see this in real time. I got to close fast. By the time they get in, I'm going to have to close. Hold on. Little you be 40, baby. Alright, so, let them all in. This is the last minute. Hey, can you guys hear me?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm in the middle of the video. I want you to see this like in real time. Advanced. Share portion of my screen. My tunes. Check this out. Can you all see my screen?
Yeah.
My music too loud? You could say yes.
No, it's fine.
It's good.
Are you fucking shocked? Do you know how much money that is? 0.797? That's $20,000.
Wow. That's nice.
And I'm just chilling. 321%. Now we're at 0.80. That's why I'm in no hurry to get out. When you're this high, this is epic. I wanted you guys to see this in person, man. Screenshots are one thing, but this is unbelievable. Hold on. Let's let everybody else in. it's going to keep going down. Where's the bottom? Where's the bottom? Nobody knows. Hold on. Let's let all these people in. Everyone, wake up. Mic's unmuted. Come on, I'm making a YouTube video. You're part of it. I got to close this soon before my money slips away. Nobody says anything. Is my mic working?
Yeah.
Make the money.
Well, wait. It's 3:16. Just chill a little bit. Hold on. Hold on 1 second. All right. So this is the moment. I mean, you don't want to risk it anymore. And I would say we wrap this up right here. Have you guys tried Fybit, any of you?
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. Love Fybit. Yeah.
Fybit is so easy. It's unbelievable. Just straight up easy. I'm chilling. You know what I've been thinking about? Throwing the rest on top. Throwing the rest on top. I didn't even put an ALCM. It didn't need it. This went straight into profit. It was only 0.25 in here, which is dust. Should we ask the magic eight ball if we should close? Look how slow it is at 50x.
Yeah, go to the magic eight ball.
No, because by the time I go there, what's going to happen is my profit's going to go away. Oh, look at that. That's what is it? Are they getting weaker or stronger, anyone? Come on, run a 1 minute chart. Green army getting
looks
weaker
like
or stronger?
Weaker.
A little weaker, right?
At the moment, yeah.
All right, let's watch the number. Wait, I want to see. All right, I can't even really see the price here. 25.7. I'm going to look at this. 313, 312. This is how I taught all of you in my consultation how you get out of a trade, right? The profit starts slipping. You hit the button. I'm still in a juicy margin, so I'm kind of okay waiting another minute. 314. I don't know what the high was. Hold on. I think I had a screenshot. So I was at 317. I'm at 316. I'm great.
Sweet.
Look at this. I don't even know if I could put this on YouTube. People won't even believe. You know what? You know what? Let's bang it. Let's just see what happens to our 0.79. Uh-oh, it's 0.81. Now we got to get ready. We can't mess around. Everybody know why? Don't say it, okay? But does everybody know why I took the entry there? No, nobody does. Yo, none of you can hear me?
Yes.
We can hear you.
Oh, what are you all in fucking shock? I'm talking to you. All right, wait. I'm going to get out of this soon because we've really pushed this far. So we're still around 74. Up, they're going up. Take the money. So 0.73. So.
Nice.
Wait, we're out. Wow. That was before. I had two screens open. Look, for some reason, this one didn't close. So we're at 0.77 before I added to it. So technically, this is closed. If I refresh, it's closed. Okay, well, that's the one I closed. But. So technically, what does that say to us? We should have just closed the trade and not added money to it. This doesn't exist anymore.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
So it would have been a better idea, smarter, more intelligent idea to close the trade without adding to it. Because we could have closed at 0.79 instead of like 0.74. Anyway, I just wanted to share all this with you. I'm glad you were all fucking mutes. And I invite you to be on my YouTube video, and you're all silent. Anyway, everybody have a nice day and go listen to some UB40. Take a break from the charts for a little while. I'll see y'all later.
Thanks, Oak.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Later, guys.
Thank you.
We were so astonished, you know, we couldn't talk.
Well, you can go tell them all what they missed because they're all late to the party. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Well, that's how you do it. That's part of one of our pop-up Zoom calls for people who had the full package. And that's something that we wanted you to see on YouTube. When there's stuff we don't want you to see on YouTube, well, that's private for my private group. Boom, ya! Boom!